Never really scared to show you what I feel inside.